We just restocked the Bradley Miller joystick caps. Here's how they work. Simply take out the stock joystick cap from the tether. Grab your new joystick cap. Insert it where the old one was. Easy as that. Now you have a new stylish cap that functions even better.